Tall, in shape.
It has to be a pretty face, it has to have a bit of a personality.
Brunette, with green eyes.
Curvaceous.
That doesn't mean big.
We all believe we know exactly what turns us on.
Oh, a doubling accent.
And a good chunky beard.
And what turns us off.
They can't have big feet.
Bald to fat people.
Top knots as well.
Obviously psycho bitches, we don't like a psycho bitch.
A chance encounter or a glance across a bar is how we used to hook up. Now we entrust dating apps and algorithms to sift and search for our soulmate.
Swipe, swipe, swipe.
I mean, you've got to be on there. Has to be done.
But far from helping, Britain has more people looking for love than ever before.
Online dating is quite shallow.
Superficial.
We're encouraged to filter by size, shape, and salary.
I know what I like and that's what I want.
If he looks like a girl, that's just not my type.
And also by race.
I generally am attracted to white guys.
White girls, yeah, definitely.
But I've never been attracted to brown eyes.
His nose just looks like it's flaring too
much. What do you mean?
Through a series of experiments,
yes,
I'll uncover the hidden biases of 10 typical young singles.
English girls just don't know what they want.
I would say no.
No, not into mixed race girls.
And find out the results of Britain's biggest survey into race and dating since online dating began.
We've put race in with a number of other questions that they're willing to admit that they prefer some races over others.
To ask the question, is love really as blind as people think?